Hi, I am Sergey. I'm from Ukraine. I do a hand balancing act here, and I'm so happy to be a part of this great show. I was born in Ukraine. I started to do this handstand since I was a kid, like 7 years old, and I applied to Kyiv Circus School. More professional school, actually one of the best in the world, and yeah, I like it, and then it became my real professional, real job. So yeah, in handstand I always wanted to try something different, a bit more elegant, a bit more flexible as well. So I tried to combine like two different disciplines, like contortion as well. yeah, what I'm doing, it's more like flexible handstand, I would say. It should look easily, but yeah, behind this it was a lot of hard work. Yeah, I was practicing like in circus school in Kyiv. I was practicing for 4 years, and yeah, like four or five hours per day, 6 days per week. Yeah, usually handstand acts are quite calm and slow. That's what I had in the past as well, in my previous act. But in this act, I just wanted to combine some dynamic movements with handstand and turning the prop and yeah, manipulation of the prop as well. Yeah, the idea about the act became like a few years ago. One good friend of mine, Dima Shine, was part of this creation as well. So he inspired me, and he gave me part of this idea as well. So I wanted to make some interesting prop, a bit unusual, and I think I found a good object for this. So the idea was inspired by this Rubik's cube, like a real one. So when I got this idea, I was looking for inventor who can create this, and I found a good one. His name is Claudius Specht. I think he's the best in this craft works. Yeah, I think. And he's from Germany well, and he is artist as well. This probe made from a combination of materials such as carbon, metal. I'm happy to be part of this great show because it's a great production, great professionals everywhere, like from technicians till the artist, and yeah, that's cool. I'm having fun here.